We turn to a fresh reminder tonight that intuition can be a powerful weapon saving lives, especially in this era of school violence. A woman saw something strange outside her kitchen window and followed her instincts. She took action, and her quick thinking may have prevented another tragedy. ABC's Alex Perez tells us what she saw, what she did, and what is happening tonight.
He looks like your average teenager, strumming his guitar, but tonight prosecutors say they want to try 17-year-old John David Ledoux as an adult for allegedly plotting a sinister attack to kill his own family and bomb his school just days from now. Police revealed the alleged plan yesterday, saying the potential massacre was stopped thanks to this woman, Chelsea Shellhas.
He was walking on the road and then cut over and cut through.
Ledoux allegedly amassed an arsenal in a storage facility, and this Tuesday he was heading there when Chelsea Shellhas saw him cutting through her backyard and got suspicious.
He was trying not to be seen, but he made himself look suspicious by not trying to be seen.
Police say Ledoux had sketched out every detail, planning to kill his mother, father, and sister, and start a fire to create a diversion for law enforcement. And then he would end up here at Waseca Junior and Senior High School to carry out the rest of his attack.
He intended to set off numerous bombs during the lunch hour, kill the school resource officer as he responded to help, set fires, and shoot students and staff.
She called 911, and police soon arrived and found the teen in the storage locker.
Officers observed materials in the storage locker which were consistent with bomb making.
Ledoux admitted to placing explosive devices at a school and at a park earlier this month in what he said were practice runs. Tonight, Chelsea Shellhas is being hailed a hero.
Your quick thinking may have saved lives. How's that feel?
It makes me feel good. I'm glad I trusted my gut, and just the thought that we could have stopped him and we didn't, it would have been a horrible feeling.
Alex Perez, ABC News, Waseca, Minnesota.